adults. That's right, you there, looking at the screen. You don't need us to tell you this, but you need a holiday. However,
you're not the only one.
It's hard being a kid. We have a lot on our plates. Yoga, networking, doing the books, vehicle maintenance, preparing meals. But the toughest job of all is getting your attention. Think about it. When was the last time we all had a proper break? Together.
Don't get mad at me. Now I got itchy blood. I can't sit still. Now I got itchy blood.
Hey, Water Corporation. Why don't we just make the dams bigger?
Now, if we did, the rain we do get would barely be a drop in the...
My dad says it's no such thing as a boogeyman.
You believe in Santa Claus, right?
Sure, and he looks just like my Uncle Chip if he had a long white beard.
Well, if there's a Santa Claus, there's got to be a boogeyman.
Why?
Well, when we're nice, Santa gives us presents.
So,
when we're naughty, something bad has to happen to us. That's what the boogeyman's for.
What do you think the boogeyman looks like?
Mr. Watson, the school principal with long, sharp teeth. There it is again.
There's definitely someone in the closet.
Hi, you probably know me as the big bad wolf. I'm not really a big bad wolf. I'm just misunderstood. It all started when I was working as a housing safety inspector. I had gone to the three little pigs' houses to test the structure. Anyway, when I got there, I knocked on the door and said, little pig, let me in, blah, blah, blah. You know the story. They wouldn't let me in. So I huffed and puffed to test the wind resistance, and the house fell over. It happened twice. Anyway, when I got to the brick house, I did the usual, and again, they wouldn't let me in. But this time, the house didn't fall over. But considering they wouldn't let me in, I went to go down the chimney to tell them it was all good. What do you know? They stuck a pot of boiling hot water underneath me. Who does that? I still have scars to this day.
How you doing, little brother? Doesn't she look scary?
Oh, shut up, dork. Don't pay any attention to him.
No one ever does.
I'm going to go see if there's a bottle for you.
Don't touch him. Some of your dorkiness might rub off on him. Ugh.
Don't mind her. She's just being nice because you're small and defenseless. But trust me, when you're older, she'll make your life a living nightmare. I gotta tell you something. I'm glad you're a boy. Having a little brother means the playing field is finally leveled. And you know what? When you're older, I'll teach you how to defend yourself against a surprise attack from the terror they call Tracy. Here she comes. Remember, you and I are a team, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Hey there, Jason. Look what I got for you.
What? Not hungry? That's okay. You'll just let me know.
Here, I'll take that back down to Mum.